Nola taking the mound for tonight's ball game, and he is set to face Adam Eaton, Brian Dozier, Anthony Rendon. Phillies so far off to a really good start here at home.
And the breaking ball hit by Eaton, short right center. Harper off his glove. Adam Eaton sees the ball deflected about 15 feet away, slides into second. They've already called it a double. It was a makeable catch for Bryce Harper.
You couldn't see in that shot. He stood there for a good two count before he even moved, then had to make the diving play at the end.
Rendon leads the ball club with 9 batted in.
Infield in here in the top of the first. Look at this.
Respect. Got a breaking ball to elevate out to Harper. To his right, Adam Eaton coming home. Bryce makes a strong throw and the Nats lead 1-0.
Bottom of the third inning, it's 1-0. Washington's Michael Franco faces Steven Strasburg.
Franco sends one in the air to deep left field. It is gone. And this ball game is tied.
Michael Franco makes him pay. This ball elevated and Mikey likes it. Fourth homer of the year. Boy, this came off hot.
Strasburg has given up the home run and 2 walks in the inning.
And it puts runners on first and second for Harper.
You wouldn't think he'd triple up on that changeup, but it has been his most effective out pitch tonight.
In the air to left field. Going back on it is Soto. That is gone! Bryce Harper, a 3-run home run against the changeup. And the Phillies take a 4-1 lead.
Oh, that's a sweet swing. He knows it's gone right off the bat. And that's a celebration, T-Mac.
So 2 on and 2 out for Gene Segura.
Opposite way down the right field line. Eaton's on the run. He dives. He can't get it. It's a fair ball. 2 runs will score. Segura is on his way to third. It'll be a 2-run triple, 6-1. Phillies on top.
A 2-out thunder there.
Here is Rendon. With 2 outs and a man at second base.
Rendon serves it right field corner. Fair ball. Scoring easily, Robles. And Anthony Rendon with 2 RBIs tonight, 11 on the year. 6-2 ball game. A gift of a base runner, and here's Gomes. That ball high in the air to left center. See you later. Just like that. An error and a blast, and it's a 2-run game on Gomes' first as a Nat.
Got a hold of the fastball to drive it out of here. That's the 4th home run allowed by Aaron Nola in his 3 starts.
Howie Kendrick, the former Philly, will be announced as the pinch hitter.
Howie waited for a breaking ball. See you later.
And Howie Kendrick with a pinch hit home run. It's now the Phillies 6 and the Nationals 5. That one, a no doubter, almost reached the concourse.
Phillies within a strike of going 8-2. Victor Robles 0-2.
He has the power with 1 swing to tie the game. Here's the pitch. Swing and a fly ball deep left field. McCutcheon back, way back. It is gone. Goodbye. Game tied on a home run by Victor Robles. Bang! Zoom goes the 21-year-old rookie, Victor Robles. The Nationals have come all the way back from a 6-1 deficit.
Bryce used to run in from right field and shake hands with Sean Doolittle after a save. Now they will be dueling. Swing and a miss. 94, 2 down.
So they will pitch to Rio Muto with Knapp on deck. Runners lead first and second. The pitch. Swinging a line drive left field. Coming up, Soto makes the catch. The inning is over.
Here's Soto. Dozier at second. Rendon at first. The 1-0.
Breaking ball blasted. Deep right. Will it stay fair? It's way back there. And it is gone. A 3-run homer into the second deck. Right down the line. Juan Soto gives the Nationals the lead in extra innings.
Phillies want a replay review. They're going to go to a crew chief review on a home run.
I mean, it looked like it went over the foul pole. I mean, it was so high.
Stu Shearwater had an emphatic home run signal to first base umpire. It landed in and out of the second deck. If they overturn this, the Nationals dugout ought to go bananas.
Home run.
Nationals lead 9-6. It's official. Michael Franco, last hope for the Phils. Franco pops it up. Why shouldn't Robles call and make the last catch? He's the reason we're still playing. And the Nats win it 10-6.